intro quick. Good evening or good afternoon. We're at the All-Star Music. We have Halloween tickets tonight, but we stopped into the hotel lobby real quick to pick up a quick snack and to get her cup. Now we're just walking through the store until our room is ready. We're gonna pick up this cool pin if we'll focus.
Yeah, they got a new one.
Yeah, you guys get the idea. So we're kind of just walking around right now. Yep. Still waiting for the room to be ready, so we're kind of just walking around the resort and we're gonna get her some more soda.
It might as well.
All right, an hour and a half later, our room is finally ready, so we gotta go find 7422, which I think is off to the left. Before we head over to the parties, want to show you our room. It's on the first floor, and it's all foggy. It's been raining all day. You can kind of see. Come on. Yeah, see, all foggy. Front door, we'll do a quick room tour. I mean, it's nothing crazy. You got your two beds. This one pulls down, or like it kind of folds up into that, and you can use it as a table. You can see we have the chairs right here. Focus. You have a little like mini fridge bar type area with a coffee machine. You get some ice. You got your TV and a desk, some drawers if you want to, you know, put some stuff away. Here's the other bed. Sorry, Rachel's getting all her stuff out. The sink, and then in here is the bathroom. You got the shower and the toilet. So it's kind of a nice room. We're excited for the weekend. All right, we dropped our stuff off at the room. We hung out for a little bit. I had to shower real quick. And then we're walking over to the car and we're gonna head over to the Magic Kingdom because we're going to...
Mickey's Not So Scary Halloween Party.
Yes, we're super excited.
Yes.
Security, we're gonna head over to the monorail and head over to the park.
Let's do it.
Making our way up to the train station ticket center. We're gonna hop, probably not on this one, but we'll get on the next monorail. Like that, we made it into the park. All the Halloween decorations are out. We love it. So we're gonna go to the Emporium real quick.
Yes, we're gonna look for some shirts so we can change into some Halloween shirts, and then we'll go get our wristbands for the party.
Yes. Trick-or-treating bags. They're reusable, so they're very nice. We also got the map.
Yeah.
And you can't see my wristband, but that's what the wristband looks
like. Yeah, we got green ones tonight. Yes. So,
Halloween time.
Let's boo this.
Rachel got some food at Casey's Corner. Is that what it's called?
Mm-hmm. Corn dog nuggets and fries.
And then we're going to head over to Pinocchio's to get me some food. First trick-or-treat area. You excited?
Yes, we got our new shirts and ears, and we're ready to trick-or-treat.
Yeah, so we're gonna go to this backstage kind of area and get some treats.
people mover first. My knee's kind of hurting, so we're going to sit down for a second.
Take a little break.
Take a little break, and then we will go do some trick-or-treating.
Intergalactic travelers, welcome aboard the People Mover, presented by Enterprise. I'm Orac 5.
Alright, as you can tell, we are on the People Mover now, just going around Tomorrowland. We did the trick-or-treating in the Monsters Lab floor, and we're just going to go around and do some more trick-or-treating, and we're going to do Space Mountain at some point, so it's going to be a good night.
Look, there's even a tiny People Mover.
Circus. We'll be right back. Some of the candy stations around here.
Definitely.
That was cool.
All right, next ride, Thunder Mountain.
This here's the wildest ride in the wilderness!
It's a little hard to see us, but we just got off of Splash Mountain.
Yeah.
I tried to record some with my phone, but of course I've got no space on there. That's why I apologize. I think I got like one clip, but
we got very wet.
Yes.
We're in the front row.
Yes.
It was fun though.
Yes, very fun. But it's kind of almost the end of the day. There's like 30 minutes left, so I don't know exactly what we're going to do, but I don't know. We'll just keep walking around.
Yeah, do some trick or treating. Maybe ride one more ride.
Yes.
And that'll do it.
That'll do it. Got off of Mine Train. Wasn't too bad of a wait.
No.
It is past midnight now, so the party is officially over.
Yeah.
So we're just gonna slowly make our way out of the park. And
yes. It was fun though.
Yes, and head back to the hotel.
Yes.
Out.